Hi there, welcome to our Mountain Bikes Lab channel. In this video, we are looking at the topic, can a mountain bike pull a trailer? We highly recommend you to read the full in-depth blog post by go to the link below. So, let's dive in. Suppose you live in a city and want to explore the wilderness on weekends. Or, you might be an experienced mountain biker who wants to extend your rides by adding a bike trailer. So, you may be wondering about the possibility of pulling a bike trail using your bike. Mountain bikes are mostly capable of handling difficult and challenging tasks, so the weight of a bike trailer is not a thing. However, the size and type of mountain bike will ultimately determine how well it pulls a trailer. In the full blog post we have written on our website, we have done hours of research and divided the topic into the following areas. Number 1. Advantage and disadvantages of pulling a bike trailer with a mountain bike. Number 2. How to attach a bike trailer to a bike. Number 3. Mountain bike vs road bike. Which is better for pulling trailers? Number 4. The qualities of a good mountain bike to pull a bike trailer. Number 5. The qualities of a good child carrying bike trailer. Number 6. Recommended trailers for mountain bike and some related matters. As I mentioned before, we go into much more detail in our blog post about the above topic. Inside that article, we dive into each of the areas above, covering many more questions around them. Just click the link below and you can read all about the research we have done on this topic. See you inside the blog post and let us know if you have any more questions in the comments below. Have a great day, and thank you for checking out mountainbikeslab.com.